Hi guys, today's topic is AdWheels. We'll talk about how to use them, whether they are worth it, and what results you should expect after using them for some time. I will also reveal my favorite picks for AdWheels in the description of this video. I recommend you choose one of those because I used a few models in the past that quickly broke, so I made sure to link to only quality AdWheels from trusted sources. Now let's get started.
The AdWheel is an awesome equipment for an intermediate or advanced athletes. After you can crank out a couple of proper hanging leg raises, you can try a kneeling AdWheel rollout. But do you need it? Is it worth the extra money? Well, the answer is yes. This single equipment will elevate your training intensity to a higher level, fasten your progression, and strengthen your abs like nothing else. The AdWheel rollout works all your muscles on the midsection, not just the rectus abdominis, but the muscles on your lateral chain too. Now let's talk about the main exercise of this cool equipment, the AdWheel rollout. You can do AdWheel rollouts with any kind of AdWheels. The first and easiest version is the kneeling AdWheel rollout. Grab the AdWheel, kneel on the ground, and pull the wheel close to yourself. Round your upper back, tighten your abs. Your neck should be in line with your spine. Roll forward by straightening your middle section until your nose touches the ground. Control the movement, don't let gravity work for you, and keep your lower section stable during the whole motion. Push yourself up by tightening your abs and rounding your upper back until the wheels are under your shoulders again. If you are comfortable with the kneeling version, let's say you can do 10 to 15 reps for 4 sets easily, then you can try the standing AdWheel rollout even in the stable position. Do ab rollouts for 2 times a week and soon, in about 1 or 2 months, you'll recognize that your abs are much stronger and noticeable than before. Here are some fitness celebrities who are using an AdWheel in their training. Athlene X, Elka Wadlow, Kali Muscle, and many other people actually do it because it's so effective. Now talk about the different types because it has 2 main different versions. The classic version is the single AdWheel model, which is ideal for ab rollouts, and if this is the only exercise that you want to do, it's perfect for your requirements. But if you want more advanced exercises, you should get a double-wheeled model. It's suitable for ab rolling, but also allows to do other advanced exercises like pec flies. Another benefit is that because your arms can move separately, it forces you to use your core muscles on your lateral chain equally, while in case of single models, you can countervail your weak side with your strong side. Also, you can use it for armchair push-ups, or other variations.
Okay guys, so by now you know a lot of things about AdWheels and hopefully I managed to convince you that if your ab routine is too easy now, you should get one of these simple six-pack builders. Again, make sure that you get the product from the description below because I made sure to only link to models I tried and tested, not something inferior that will just break in 2 months. Good luck and please like, share, comment and subscribe if you like this video.